And lastly, officers are investigating after a man was hit and killed by a train. This happened just before 9:30 last night on the train tracks at Dixie Highway and Pendleton Road. Officers say the man was on the tracks when he was hit by the train. His name hasn't been released either. But as always, if you know anything about these incidents, you're asked to call police at 574-LMPD. Shannon and Tawana.
Yeah, busy weekend for sure. Thank you.